Four Colombian soldiers were killed on Monday by men thought to be associated with Colombia's main leftist guerrilla group, the FARC. The attack happened in the municipality of Montañita. Colombian Army soldiers were guarding a construction site along the San Pedro River. The attackers, disguised as construction workers, approached the soldiers and opened fire, killing four of them. Four civilians were also wounded in the attack.